Welcome to the React Scheduler tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to dynamically adjust the row height of the Syncfusion React Scheduler component. Row height adjustment in a scheduler is dynamically adjusts row heights to fit content, ensuring all event details are visible and minimizing overlap. This feature helps create a clean and efficient design, making the scheduler user-friendly. First, I open an existing React app where I have added the Syncfusion React Scheduler component. If you want to learn how to create a React app and add a Syncfusion React Scheduler component to it, check out the video linked in the card above. You can also find this example by following the link in the description below. Now I run this application using the npm start command to show the initial demo. In this example, you can see the scheduler rendered with appointments in month view. By default, the height of scheduler rows in the month view is static. When the same time range accommodates multiple overlapping appointments, a plus and more text indicator is displayed. However, to view all the overlapping appointments instead of the plus and more text indicator, you can enable the row auto height property. In the application, I set the row auto height property to true. Now you can see all the overlapping appointments in the scheduler instead of the plus and more text indicator. Now you may have noticed some white space at the bottom of the cell when appointments are rendered. You can eliminate this white space by using the ignore white space property. By default, the ignore white space property is set to false. Now I set ignore white space property to true in the event settings object. In the example, you can see that the appointments occupy the entire cell, and there is no longer any white space at the bottom of the cell. It's important to note that the ignore white space property is only applicable when row auto height is enabled. Let's have a quick summary. In this video, I demonstrated how to enable auto row height support in the Syncfusion React Scheduler and eliminate the white space at the bottom of the cell. You can find the sample code for this video on the Syncfusion React Scheduler Controls documentation page, linked in the video description. Additionally, there's a link to check if you qualify for a free community license to access all our React products. If you found this video helpful, please remember to click the like button and subscribe to our channel for more content like this. Thank you for watching.